So in the first episode of Chill Seekers, I did a bubble bath EVP session, and I was really scared. It was one of my first EVP sessions that I've ever done, and I was really quiet. But a lot of people liked it, and they wanted to see that again. So I saw the soaker tub, and I thought, perfect time. Since Jamestown 4 years ago, I've gotten a lot better at this, so we're going to advance this a little bit. We're using the Spiritus app, and I'm going to try to communicate with this. I've been very successful with it. So, is there anybody here with me right now? Are you to my right? Tell me what room in the house we're in. Are you okay with this? It just said trip. Okay, I want to help you. What do you want to tell me? Hi. Do you know what street we're on? What do you want us to know? I do care. Are you attached to somebody or something that's in this home? There's a flood. How many fingers am I holding up?
Two.
Two. Thank you. How many fingers am I holding up? What's your name?
This is porn.
Goodbye. Thank you for your communication.